All right, this is Brandon with Red 5 Rips. We are back with another card opening video. Today I'm here with my friend Ken. We are going to be opening a Stadium Club Series 2 from 1994. Now, the last time that we cracked these, they were super bricked. I mean, they were bad. But Ken mentioned that he opened up another box when he got home and it actually was perfectly fine. So we are hoping that this box is good.
It looks like it got warm. I worry that these will be bricked, and if they are, we're going to stick them in the freezer.
Yep, let's do it. All right, here, let's crack it open and see. So we will try a pack and see if we need to throw them in the freezer for the night tonight. I had some pretty good luck with freezing some cards that were pretty bricked, and they came out okay, even though they still stuck together when you...
They're good.
Oh, they're good. All right, let's do it.
No problem.
Awesome. Let's grab a couple stacks. You have these
stacks. I think
stacks.
It has to do with heat and pressure when they brick.
All right. Now, do we know who we're looking for in here? Are we looking for, like,
usual suspects? Dirt. First day.
Something about dirt. Oh,
yeah,
the first
you got
day.
The dugout dirts, but dugout you got your dirt. First day ones are the ones that are worth the most.
Okay.
So if you get a brand name player with the first day, that's a good card.
Well, last time we did this, we got the Frank Thomas first day, like Bowman something. We
the rainbow cards are also worth more than the standard cards. So this would be a standard card. That's the rainbow.
Right, yeah. I'm going to show it over here.
Yeah. So, and they are turned all different ways. So we need to.
So it may take a minute.
Take a minute for us to get them ready.
Tiny bit of sticking, but manageable, I think. All right, we'll see what I got on my first pack here. All right, there's the. So this is the that rainbow. Is that what it's called?
Yep.
Rainbow foil. Rafael Belliard. Yeah, these are nowhere near as bad as the previous. I can already tell by just the first couple. There's a Tom Glavine quick start. Tom Glavine never, he hardly had quick starts. He was not good in the first inning. He would always gave up some runs.
Is that talking about early in the year, maybe?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. It's possible. There's a card with a little bit of paper loss, but just a little bit. Yeah, that one came apart okay.
Ooh, I hear crunchiness.
Just a little bit, and actually they're not doing bad. I don't have any paper loss on those two that they just pulled apart. There's a Mark Lemke just chilling. That's the rainbow foil on this. Well, remember in the other packs, it was like the pack that was, or the card in front of the rainbow foil.
You're also looking for the Bowman preview cards.
Yep.
First day.
In the Bowman. Dugout dirt.
Bowman previews.
And the Bowman previews. Well, I haven't gotten any yet. So that means that's probably good for you, because that means you will pull them, hopefully. I would rather you pull them than me, because these are your cards. All right. Well, you want to give it a go?
Sure thing. We'll start off with an Andrés Galarraga. Wetland. And these stupid. Kevin Young. Dave Justice, which Brandon doesn't like for whatever reason.
He was fine.
Tom Browning. Joe Carter. There it is.
What's
flipped
up?
It right over.
What's up?
Bowman preview.
There we go. Who is it? What is it? Field Floyd. Cliff Floyd?
Cliff Floyd.
Cliff Floyd. Well, that ain't nothing.
Nobody, but we'll see.
Now, last time we got the Frank Thomas out of that. That was like the card.
Yep.
So we got lucky, but then it wasn't in great condition.
Turk Wendell. West Chamberlain.
What's this? What uniform is that? Is that the Reds? West Chamberlain?
Yeah. Brett Saberhagen.
Phillies. That's an odd.
Tim Raines, Frank Castillo. Whitland again. Valentine, Guillen, Tim Worrell, Jose Felix, Kevin Mitchell, John Ripper, Kurt Schilling, Joe Girardi, Kevin Rogers, somebody stuck to somebody else, Derek Bell, Ruben Sierra, quick start, Lou Frazier, Chip Hale, Mike Stanley, Dan Peskov, Pesquio, and then we have Nielsen.
Wow.
This is a really bad pack.
Dude.
Aaron Lewis, Kyle Morris, Wes Chamberlain again, Mike Stanton, Daryl Kyle, another Frank Castillo, and a Ruben Sierra.
Oh my gosh, let's hope I have better luck.
Hot.
That was garbage. Not great.
Sounds like Sal would call that hot garbage.
Welcome to the red zone. Okay, Toronto Pena. Chan Ho Park. I believe Chan Ho Park won the 1993 Rookie of the Year when he should not have. Trevor Jones should have won. I think that was who it was. Chan Ho Park? Not 100%.
Why didn't Chipper win it?
The pitch, I think it was Chan Ho Park. Was it Chan Ho Park?
I think
so. He just, a couple more people voted for him and said Chipper. I thought Chipper had a fantastic year. There's a dugout dirt of Barry Bonds.
That's cool.
So that's what the dugout dirt looks like on the back. That's a cool one. Yeah, these are in massively better condition than last time. Let's flip them around here. Got a little bit of stick in here. Oh, that's just the...
There's a first day in every box, I think. So...
You talking about that one?
First day.
Oh, first day. Okay.
Has a little silver box on it.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I think we missed that last time. We just overlooked it, I think. Kenny Lofton. A regular Kenny Lofton. Barry Larkin. I mean... Seriously, that's like, how is that like the first card in the good card pile on the ground? There's a Frank Thomas.
There you go.
Home run leader. Barry Bonds.
Stuck to something else?
No.
I think the rainbows are more likely to stick to something else.
Yes,
I think
that was what we found last time too, yep.
Something in the varnish on the print.
Yep. Remember, at first we thought that was messed up the way it looks, but it actually isn't. Andre Dawson, good card pile. Yeah.
As a
Red Sox, right? Yep. Mm-hmm. There's a Griffey, nice card.
Rainbow?
Nope. There's Robin Ventura, who likes to get punched. Gotta by Oldman. Mm-hmm. There's a Mark McGuire. Yeah, these are turning out okay.
As far as the
condition.
Would like to have some better names.
Yeah, well... Hopefully you have some over there.
I mean, I'm sure we'll get a Harold Baines.
It wouldn't be a box opening without Harold Baines showing up.
Want to get a good name, Rainbow, Good Day, First Day. That would make the box. We already pulled the Bowman preview out. Cool looking card.
Yep, just not a great name.
Juan Franco, let me come in here and try not to shake the camera. Daryl Kyle. George Bell, which I think we've pulled 500 of those so far. Paul Molitor with David Winfield. There's a Cal, Kyle Ripken. We'll put him over here.
So I want to know, these are 94. I mean, why wasn't there a Michael Jordan card? He had a 94 Upper Deck card.
I don't know.
Like, why was that not a thing on all 94?
These things are in much better shape, though.
Yeah, for sure.
And they're good looking cards. They're not the best stadium club by any means.
I'll have a video coming out tomorrow filming a video of that of what I think are the 10 best looking cards from this era. I'm going to try to get examples of each card.
I'd say that this design is not terrible, not their best. Stadium club cards always looked good. They were cool. They were the thing to have.
Oh, no doubt. I think I had a set of 92 Stadium Club. Got a box and made the whole set.
But I'm striking out here with good names.
Well, you know, you pulled that cow and that was
There's a Frank Thomas.
Putting a contact in.
Yeah. Is that what he's doing?
I think so, isn't it?
Yeah.
Put him right there next to his buddy.
All right. Ken Kamenit, Craig Biggio, we'll pull him to the side.
He's a Hall of Famer.
Hershiser, don't care. Dion, we'll pull him. If that's okay with you.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he's at least a Hall of Famer in football.
Lou Whitaker. You know, it'd be nice to get a nice rainbow card of a good name. Right?
I totally agree. Let's get a... I guess it was there a Jeter or there wasn't an A-Rod in this set, was there? Because 94, I have had Jeters and Jeter should have been in this box. Right? His rookie was in 93.
I don't think I've ever seen a Jeter in the 94 Stadium Club.
All right.
Molly, Kurt Pappas, Curt Schilling, and got a lot of Curt Schillings.
Well, all right. You got a couple more packs over there, I see. So let me finish out my pack.
We're still looking for the first day.
Jack Vogt. There's a Barry Bonds. First day issue.
Right there. You get. No, did you get it?
No, just...
Or the about card.
It's the about card. Derek May. Daryl Kyle, no hitter. Yeah, I'm looking for that sticker. There's a Mark Grace. Mm-hmm. Another Griffey. Never a bad thing. Larry Walker. That's a cool Larry Walker card.
Mm-hmm.
Armando Reynoso. Jim, well, I guess I should check the side of fronts.
Gotta look for the front for the first day, so they're worth more than anything.
Cal Ripken. Mo Vaughn. So we're looking for like a little like stamp or something?
Mm-hmm. Looks like a little brick.
Alright. Manny Ramirez rookie.
Yep.
Ken Ryan. There's a Tom Glavine quick start again.
And then the Frank Thomas that goes with it.
Yep. Joe Urselak. John Franco. Oh. There's your boy.
That was a good one.
Mm-hmm. JT Snow. Jamie Moyer and Terry Steinbach. All right, well, I mean, we... Yeah, unless we missed it. I'll go back through my pile.
Well, I could have missed it too. It's easy to miss. But they are limited. They are literally were printed. No, I just saw one pinking out over here.
All right.
So it would be really nice if it's a good name.
Yeah, let's hope.
Chances are it won't be.
Yep.
But if it is, we hit the jackpot.
Heck yeah. Jackpot in the 94.
There it is. Who is it? Nope. I was.
Nope.
Fooled,
that's not it. Nope. All right. Well, I'll keep looking for it then.
There's a John Smoltz.
Yep.
There's a Barry Bonds dugout dirt.
Mm hmm. That's a fielder. All right, let me look for the first day. I think I remember what it looked like.
Jeff Conan.
What if it was a first day checklist?
That would be my luck.
That would be hilarious.
Yep. Jose Offerman. Joe Girardi again. Solomon Torres. We got Andre Dawson. And Tim Raines on the same card. We'll put that in there. Good stack.
Okay.
I got two of them in a row. Now, what's the difference? Look at this.
It's one of them. Oh, one of them's the silver.
One of them's a rainbow. One of them's not.
Mm-hmm.
Back to back. Tito Navarro. Tim Salmon. Greg Myers. Mike Mussina. Wally Joyner. Kenny Rogers. And... where in the world is the first day card in this?
I know we're gonna find it. You just keep talking.
All right.
And or you can go back through that stack and we're gonna try to find it here.
Here's the cool thing.
Uh-huh.
We get paper loss on this guy.
Yep.
Yeah, that bonds. But we got some nice Frank Thomases here. Bowman preview card. If you guys look at that, those are cool cards.
I agree.
And the Barry Bonds rainbow card, which is cool. And we got some Griffies back here. It's always good to get a Griffey in a box. We're going back here and look for this first day. Could we possibly Could we possibly have a box that didn't have a first day issue card in it?
I mean, I. Trying to remember.
You're like Mark Lemke, don't you?
He was a fine player. He's not good card worthy. Good card power worthy. Sorry.
You're so that hard on your brains.
Paul Molitor and Dave Winfield, Tale of Two Cards, or whatever it was. Armando Reynoso, Daryl Kyle, John Franco. Well, not on this pack. All right, we're going to keep on checking here. Yeah, I vaguely remember it last time. It was just another little symbol.
Right there it is. I missed
it. Got it. All right.
And it's got paper loss. It was stuck to something. And it's ruined.
Bill Pakoda. Man, that's a winner, though.
No. There's all kind of problems with that one.
Well, there we go. So that's what you get in a 94 Topps Stadium Club Series 2 from 1994. And there we go. We'll catch you on the next video, everybody. We are back again for another card opening video. I'm Brandon with Red 5 Rips. We are going to be opening up a Topps Stadium Club Series 2, 1994. I'm here with Ken again. These are his cards. He brought them with him down here to my house, and we're opening up a whole bunch tonight. So
looking for first day issues.
Yep.
We're looking for some of the usual suspects in the rainbow format.
Yep.
And we're also looking for dugout dirt.
And we're hoping for no bricking.
Well, we did well, but
we did
I
well
hear bricking.
Time. Well, let's give it a shot. Let's give it a shot here.
Might want to put these in the freezer.
I don't know. No, these. No bricking on this one.
Yeah, these are all...
You sure that wasn't just a pack? Let's see what I got on mine. And then... because this one seriously didn't have anything. It didn't seem like it had any. Now, look at that. Mm. Hey, they come right. Hopefully all the good cards are in this pack. Tony Tarasco, Major League debut, silver foil? I don't know. There's a Paul Molitor and Dave Winfield, good card pile. Dwayne Ward, Matt Turner, Jim Leyritz, Gary Gaetti, Tom Browning, Eric Hillman, and Teddy Higuera. Yeah, here. I mean, that's...
See, Kevin Young. None. Kevin Young. Ken Hill. If I can get him apart. Mike Benjamin. Solomon Torres. Info card. Craig Biggio probably should be pulled if it wasn't chewed up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's so weird. I mean, my packs aren't chewed up. That one definitely, I mean, yours are, though. I mean, that's super weird, man.
Bob Wicken. We got Manuel.
Okay, well, I mean, if you're having, maybe it was just where I did grab mine from the back of the box.
Matt Whiteside. I'm going to pull these off. I'm also going to
go put yours in
the freezer.
Yeah, go put yours in the freezer. We'll just do my pack. So here.
Are these in good shape?
Yeah, these. I have no bricking.
No bricking.
Same box.
No bricking. No bricking. No bricking.
I am.
No bricking.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying.
Hell.
I wish Brandon would stop shaking the camera.
All right. Mickey Sasser. Ray Langford. There's a Roger Clemens quick start. Now, last box, we got some Glavin, the quick start. This time, we're getting the Roger Clemens. Kevin Rogers, Wally Joyner, John Valentine, Hal Morgis. Oh, yeah, we're looking for the, what is it, the first day?
First day.
All right, we're also looking for that, so we got to look at all the fronts.
Only one in a box.
And we're hoping for, you know, a nice pull. Barry Larkin. So far, we don't have many gift card piles, but that's, you know, that's how it is sometimes. There's a quick start card from Tony Gwynn. Let's put Tony Gwynn up there. Tony Gwynn is stand-worthy, I believe. At least out of these packs, or out of these cards that we pulled.
Stadium Club was...
Why are these all backwards?
Stadium Clubs, that was the answer after Upper Deck came out with the premium-looking card.
Yep.
Tops turned the heat up with the Stadium Club, and... I have to say, the Kodak paper, even though these aren't officially Kodak ones like the other years, I don't think it says Kodak on the back.
No, I don't think so.
But the look, the gloss, the high varnish on the cards, which also makes them very susceptible to breaking.
Oh, yeah.
Anything good over there, Brandon?
No, we're still going. We're still turning through. We're looking for those dugout dirt. We're looking for the... First Bowman, there's a Frank Thomas.
Yeah, winner. Bowman previews also.
All right, here we go. Here's a good one. Here's a dugout dirty King Griffey Jr.
That's a good one. Good card.
There we go. Nice picture of Griffey there. Nice close up on his face. Andy Ashby. Still looking for that first day.
There's
insert.
McGuire. That's a good card.
Tim Wardell and Bill Wirtz. All right, show us your stack.
All right. We're going to start off with a Greg Jeffries MVP, or batting average leader. That's what we are.
Okay.
That's what we have here. I do have some bricking here, but not too bad. Info card. Quick start, Clemens.
Again.
But this is the rainbow version. Tito Navarro, Doug Graybeck, John Smiley, Jeremy Hernandez, Dwayne Ward, Kirk Reuter. Oh, Earl Hershiser, and the more you look at this card, the more you think it doesn't look really appropriate, but nevertheless.
What is he doing?
Don't worry about it.
Steve Finley. We got a Steve Finley.
There's a Tom Glavine quick starter again. There's another King Griffey Jr. Dugout dirt.
We'll put that there. And Brian, we'll put the King Griffey over the King Griffey. You need one of these for your King Griffey.
May have one, but yeah, if not.
He said he didn't want it, so that's okay. We got a Bonds. We'll put him over here.
Mm-hmm.
Todd Zeal. Ryan Sandberg.
Can I have it?
He's probably going to go over top of Gwynn.
I will agree. I'll agree with that. Yep.
Ray Langford. Mo Vaughn.
You've been looking for the...
We'll set him to the side.
You've been looking for the thing?
Ruben Sierra. You know what? I always miss the first day. It's easy to miss. A little bit of stick in there, so I almost thought it was coming.
There's dumb cards.
There's a Griffey.
Yep, there's a Griffey.
Put him over here.
We got a Randy Johnson.
Got a Rondell White. Charles Nagy. John Franco.
Joe Bober.
Another Randy Johnson. Who did we put them over top of?
Glavine.
I don't know about that, but Dan Pasqua. Manny Ramirez. Major League debut.
That's a good card.
And we have DeStrada, is that right?
Yeah, sure.
And McGuire.
I'll just put him right there.
McGuire. And Andy Ashby. And Teddy, is that Higuera?
Higuera.
And another info card.
All right.
Got a few more here.
Well, let's see if I don't want to mix up the good card potties. The generally good card file. But there we go. There we go. All right. And while you do that, I'll look to see if we've maybe missed.
Mike Whiteside. Jose Valentin. Miguel.
Jimenez.
Yeah. A little bit brick there. Bob Wickham. Steve Finley. Craig Biggio. It's all messed up. We're not going to keep it. Solomon Torres, Benjamin Hill, Ken Hill, and Kevin Young.
All right. Well,
but
the rest are in the freezer. So we will start the video again once we get those out of the freezer.
I haven't went through these yet.
I don't know. I'm glancing through to see if we got them. Yeah, I don't know if we...
Randy Tomlin, Derek May, Brad Amos, Candy McDonald, Tony Longmire, Jimmy Key. Right there's the first day. Derek May, first day card.
All right.
So not a great name.
No.
But it is a first day. Derek May was supposed to be.
He was supposed to be good.
A good player. Right alongside, what was the other Cub center fielder that? There was another one that. We've got Mike. Hold on. A little bit of stick in there. Stanton.
Mm-hmm.
Billy Ripken. We can't see his bat.
Mm-mm. Nope.
See if it is blacked out or anything. Worrell. Harvey.
Andre Dawson and Tim Raines, two Hall of Famers.
Pull that one to the side. Andre Dawson, Rainbow, Tito Navarro, Jeff Reed, Saber Hagen, Snow, Devon White, Thomas Howard, Mike Munoz, and Mark Davis, another Glavine quick start, and nobody.
All right. Well, when we pull the other packs out of the freezer, we'll start again. All right, we are back with the second part of the 1994 Top Stadium Club. We put some of these packs in the freezer, and it's now hours later, and we are going to try to crack them open. As you see, we are still getting a little bit of paper loss.
Yep. Paper loss on the Ramon Martinez. Ruben Sierra as well.
Some of them are coming off okay, but still some paper loss. So we're going to
And only half the box was in this situation.
Yep. The other one's
I'm putting Dawson on the stand there.
All right. Well, yeah, do it. Thank you.
John Smalley. Barry Larkin.
So, I mean, freezing them does help, but just I think some of them are just beyond help.
The idea of freezing them is you want the varnish or on the card to stay with its parent card and not otherwise, because as you can see, this is a whole pack of cards very stuck together. We've found that opening them like this will ensure that you get the least amount of paper loss.
And we're not cracking them. We're not doing
this.
Yep,
we're not doing the cracking.
See, that just peeled, that came off, and it was stuck a little bit, but there was no paper loss there. Now, it's going to happen a little bit. We find that it happens the most on that card.
Yep.
When that card is the one that's face down, that's the worst for some reason. And then that then screws up the second one. But the rest seems to be okay.
It can be as bad as...
And that, again, yeah, that's that card. You see?
Yep.
That's the card. But the rest seems okay. I think we already did find the... We haven't found the Bowman first. The Bowman preview.
Yeah, it's going to hurt my feelings.
If it's all messed up. Yeah. But so far, not anything to write home about. Here's a one to put up on a stand. Wade Boggs, and there's a Mark McGwire.
Keep the filter a quick start.
And I believe the key is also to quickly open these once you get them out of the freezer. So here's the going to be the worst one of this pack. Oh, it popped off pretty good. Oh, and it's a John Smoltz too.
Yep, we have a problem with Smoltz. It's a rainbow. Is it messed up?
Not as bad as it could have been. I don't actually see much going on with it.
Derek Bell.
Is it David?
That's
just
a rough one.
Yeah, that again, that's that one.
Yeah.
That was the... And there's David Justice. There's a King Griffey Jr. Dugout Dirt card.
Seems to be a lot of those floating around.
Dugout Dirt, it actually is the foil, the rainbow foil.
That one's ruined. And so is the Ken Caminiti. Kevin Mitchell. I don't know, can I see his gold tooth in this? I think I can.
There's a cow. You gonna make room for cow?
Yeah, bring him in there.
Come on, cow. Get in there, cow.
Trevor Hoffman, John Kruk. And that's what I have. I got one more pack open.
Right here, you're gonna have two more packs open. Still looking for that Bowman preview. All right, so this one will come off. All right, here's the...
Very nice Sandberg.
So it's going to be a Frank Thomas.
As you demolish the whole...
Sorry?
We're going to put him...
Right, so this is the one we need to... Hopefully it'll pop off. Oh, it popped off good.
Is that the Bowman?
I think so. Did it pop off good?
No, it
didn't.
Doesn't.
I don't know if it's the Bowman or not. Let's work on this.
What's the number on the bag? Nope, it's not the Bowman.
Yeah. But we do want to be careful. If possible. Oh, there we go. Nice. Crap. Yeah, it's...
You got eat up.
Yeah, it's that one. Again. I hope you, hopefully you have better luck in your next.
That Thomas is ruined. There's the Bowman.
Nice. Is Bowman that Tino Martinez? Is that what that is?
No. Mac Suzuki.
Okay, never heard of him.
But it's a cool looking card.
Yeah, throw it to him. It's nice. It was nice too.
Nice looking card.
Yeah, it is cool.
Maybe you should have made it into your honorable mention list.
Bowman? 94 Bowman? Bowman?
Yeah.
I don't know that they actually stuck with that design much. I mean, I think it was just a preview, right? I'd have to look. I don't remember 94 Bowman. Wade Boggs.
Again, I don't know what's going on here. It can't be good.
Is he helping him light sod?
I just don't. Oh.
I mean, usually players will do something else with grass. You know? All right, last pack. Last pack magic. Here we go. I don't know what we possibly could get that would warrant any sort of celebration. I mean, there's a guy named Jayhawk Owens.
Yeah, I already just got one of those. You must have the same pack I just had.
Ken Ryan, Steve Reed, Mike Devereaux.
Devereaux. Didn't he play on Guiding Light as well?
No idea.
There's a nice deal. I don't know if we have any Braves fans out there. That card with the rainbow on it always sticks.
Yep.
I don't know what they did to the to treat that card, but anything around it was bad news.
Yep.
Darren Dalton.
All right, so here it is for on my pack. Yep. Every time. Messed up an Andre Dawson and Tim Raines.
Yep.
Good old Jeff Schwartz.
The Schwartz.
Joe Magrane. All right. Well, I enjoyed the way the Bowman looks.
Cool car.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know that I know that that player made any kind of headway.
Nope. I do not know either.
Mike Benjamin.
But finish it up. You need to have some last pack. I didn't have any.
Same pack.
Great.
So that's going great, right? Hathaway.
It's up there.
Ozzie Smith. He actually made it out unscathed.
Good for Ozzie. Put it in front of John.
I don't know if that's in the picture or on the card, but it doesn't matter.
Mm-mm. It's Mike Devereaux again.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
The guy that played on the soap operas?
Mm-hmm. That one and the same. And there's the last time you have to do that. Well, you got a whole other box, so that's not the last time.
This is the bad one.
This is the bad one. Let's see how bad.
So JT Snow. And Wilson Alvarez is not going to come out of this looking great. Same card every time.
Yep. Well, all right. So that was the rest of that box, and we will catch you in the next one.